So you want to get into photography, huh? But maybe you're not ready to take that big leap. Cameron Fontana, a day ago or so, found out, and he'll give you a little help right now.
Oh yeah, work it, work it, give it to me. I am like a kid in a candy store here at Midwest Photo Exchange. We're at the rental center with Steve. How are you doing, Steve?
I'm doing great.
What types of things do you guys have to rent here?
We've got pretty much everything you need for your photographic shoot. We've got lights, we've got cameras.
Yeah, lenses. Now let's talk about, this is one of the newest toys that you have. What is this?
That's the Canon 100 to 400.
And people can rent other types of lenses too. Are those popular?
Yeah, there's wide angle. This happens to be a telephoto lens, which is great for sports or any landscape work you're doing at a distance. But they can get good portrait lenses, pretty much anything, fisheye.
And it's really cool because during the holiday season, right now a lot of families are in town. So you're saying people can come and rent a camera for a week? How does that work?
Yes, definitely. You can rent by the day, you can rent for the weekend, and right now we have a couple of specials coming up where you can rent for a full week and pay just one day rental fee.
Wow!
So it's a fantastic opportunity to get out there and play around with the equipment.
Okay, so most people, they're going to be like me, they're going to rent it, and then they're going to fall in love with it probably. You guys have a cool program, let's talk about that.
We have a program where you can actually take it out in your real world environment. So take it home, play with it. You can do it for a day, you can do it for a weekend or a full week or whatever. Put it through the test.
Yeah.
If you like it, you come back, you tell us you loved it, you fell in love with it, and you can buy it, and we're going to refund a day of the rental fee.
So you can try it before you buy it.
You got it.
That is so cool. Now we're going to shift focus a little bit and move on over to the new and used gear. So we're going to go right this way. We'll see you soon, Steve.
All right.
Now we've moved over to the used department here at Midwest Photo Exchange. With me is Jake. How are you, Jake?
Hi there. I'm doing well.
Now tell us, what are the benefits of someone coming in and getting a used camera?
You can get a fantastic price on used gear, and it's something that we've gone through very thoroughly to make sure that all the gear is of utmost quality. So.
Instead of looking online, because I know I do a lot of research, you guys kind of know everything, right?
A lot of our guys are professionals here, so we can help qualify you just due to your needs, the kind of things you're looking for, the problems you've run into. So.
Now right here, we kind of have the array of different cameras that you offer, starting with the vintage Polaroid. What do you guys have here for used equipment?
We've got everything from, as you see, the Polaroid stuff all the way up into DSLRs as well as medium and large format film. So.
And is it just cameras or do you guys have lenses too?
We do lenses, flashes, all types of accessories.
Nice. Okay, so scenario for you. Say I have this camera right here, and this is a Fujifilm X100T, but I want to upgrade it. Do you guys offer any type of trade-ins? Do you guys buy cameras?
We absolutely do. Yeah, we'll buy cameras or we'll even do a trade towards new.
Nice. Now, where are you guys located?
We are at 3313 North High Street. You can also see our website at www.mpex.com.
Now, people that are watching, Christmas is around the corner, Hanukkah, the holidays. What would you recommend for the beginner camera photographer?
You know, getting started, you could start with something as simple as a point and shoot, or if they have any interest, you can go ahead and get into some middle ground and work your way into it. It's something that you can start out with in an auto mode, and as you learn, we've also got classes available as well that could teach you to start getting into those more manual modes.
There you have it, a personal gift. There's your suggestion right there for the holidays. Jake, thank you so much for joining
thanks,
us.
Man. Thanks
you know
for
what?
Coming
Here, out. Can I take some pictures of you?
Absolutely.
Give it to me. Yeah, yeah, you're doing great. Nice, nice.
Thanks, Cameron. Oh, there you go. I should have had him give me a bigger lens. I can't spy in these condo windows very well.